Hi, I'm Ioana Avram and I'm a fashion designer and a fashion illustration teacher from Romania, Europe.
How to paint eyebrows. I made this tutorial for Rashmi Dagwar. I will use my favorite tool, the waterbrush filled with black ink, to show you some simple exercises that will help you paint the eyebrows. Take your brush or waterbrush and start tracing lines from thin to thick. It might look like a gradation in thickness, because at the beginning you keep the brush almost perpendicular to barely touch the surface of the paper. Then you can press harder and leave your brush longer time on the paper. Another exercise is to trace curved line from thick to thin lines. Make sure you will press harder with the flat part of your brush and then lift your brush up. You will see the line becoming more and more thinner. Then get to the third exercise. Use multiple lines to create the impression of the eyebrow hairs. Another exercise is to use dry brush and to paint faster with it. The result will be some dried strokes and you will see that you can play with these lines to give the impression of a lighted area. At the end, once you will get used to these exercises, you will see that all this combined can help you a lot when it comes to painting the eyebrows. Just take a look at my hands while painting and you will learn even more. As always, we start with the transparent layers. You can use a lot of water for this stage and then you can add more and more colors until the end when you have to put the accents with black ink or a darker color if you want. Use a half-dried brush to paint the eyelashes and then wait a little bit until the first layer dried. Check if the paper is still wet. If the paper is cold, it means it is not completely dried and you will risk to ruin your watercolor. Add then black ink and don't forget to think of the eye as being a sphere. You will have shadow because of the eyelids and eyelashes and you will keep in mind that the iris has to have a highlight on top of the pupil. Use water underneath the lids for a more dramatic effect. I will paint now two different eyes in different positions. First, we add the transparent layer of watercolor, the skin color formed by purple, orange, green, white, blue, and water, or simply by mixing at least orange with purple. And then add black ink to underline the eyelashes and the shape of the iris. Add the pupil and don't forget to leave a white space for the highlight. Depending on the paper, you can obtain different effects. Try multiple surfaces to see which one fits you better. Good luck with this exercise. See you on Thursday, as always.
Please press thumbs up if you like this video and you want more like it. Also, feel free to share it to your social network. For more info, just visit my website www.fashion-teaching.com. Thank you and take care!